I almost hit a turkey with my bike earlier.
Well, this is an unexpected surprise. It is 8:15 and I'm able to check in at Fort Wilderness already. So this is crazy. I was coming down here just to kind of put it in the overflow, but my site is ready, which is unbelievable. So I'm gonna go ahead and pull in here and park, and then I guess we'll go to Magic Kingdom. I can't decide where to go. Can't decide if I want to go to what park. So, well, I know it's crazy. I just don't know where I want to go. So if the mood changes between then and now, you'll see where I go when we are on our way. But yeah, headed to the campsite here in Fort Wilderness. This place is fantastic.
Made it.
We're on a boat. We're getting ready to go to the Magic Kingdom.
It's raining like legit now.
Should be interesting. Got a fast pass for Space Mountain at 9:45. And then Haunted Mansion and Jungle Cruise.
Classics.
We're gonna race this other boat over here to the, well, they're going to Fort Wilderness, but we're gonna race. Get excited. Spank's coming in. It's gonna be a fun day.
Lake goes over the road.
And here comes the big reveal. Oh, the smell of confectionery. So good.
Oh, sorry.
I wish the kids were here. It seems very quiet. We'll see if it's just because everyone's already out of the hut following the opening show, or if it's because it's very quiet.
Johnson in the control tower to confirm your flight to the moon. Space Mountain. My second favorite. Pirates is my favorite. This is my second. Said 45 minutes, it was like 25. Not bad.
Okay. Now right back here, you're gonna see a snake, all right? And this is a python. And pythons can grow up to be about 24 feet long. And you know, this one's a really friendly python, okay? But be careful, he will develop a crush on you. That's a very smothering relationship. Appealing, they go ape over that. Now, you know what? Here's a good example. This is exactly what happens to you when you shower too long. You will turn into an elephant. And there was one time I thought I was going to turn into an elephant too. Who am I kidding? I don't take showers.
Never seen this show.
Oh, I got a couple laughs.
Now my friend Buff up here in the middle, he's been hanging around all day and it seems he's fallen asleep in between shows. Do y'all think you can help me wake him up to get the show started? Yeah? Okay, I like that. All right, on the count of three, I need everyone to yell as loud as you can. Wake up, Buff! Ready? One, two, three!
Of the silvery moon, he cried.
The red ghosts are coming! The red ghosts are coming!
Where are the red coats?
They're coming!
The red coats are here! Gonzo, I sent no chickens!
Aww. But I promised they could be in the show!
My goodness, you're all shtereos!
Yeah, that's the show running.
Wait, wait. We forgot to wake up the Glee Club.
In the tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-room, in the tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-room,
all the birds did work at the flower's room,
in the tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-tiki-room.
All right. Well, I'm, I got like 10 minutes until my, here's a country bear walking around right there. No, I, Pirates of the Caribbean Fast Pass, and then I had to make a decision. I'm tired, I need to clean the RV, but I also have a 2 o'clock or 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock fast pass at Hollywood Studios. So I could take a nap and relax, or I could haul Boogie over to Hollywood Studios. So I don't know. I haven't figured it out yet. It'd be a game time decision. This guy right here. Awesome. That's Magic Kingdom. Never know what you're gonna see. Oh, lunch was good. It was just a tuna sandwich with chips, but it was nice. It was easy. It was kind of certainly different than what I've been eating this week, so it's good to have a little break. No annual pass holder discount. That was surprising at the Harbor House. So it was like $12 for a sandwich and chips and a cup of water. Maybe a little too much. Should have been maybe. No, I don't know. It was fine. Disney prices. That's what you get. But anyhow, it's a beautiful day. Sun's out now. It's Florida cold. Like, I'm still cool if I don't have my jacket on, so I'm gonna keep my jacket on. It's full sun's out. It gets hot. Then as soon as you go into an attraction, you cool off. So starting time to walk over to Pirates. Let's go. Yo ho.
Shift your cargo, dearie. Show them your larboard side.
Who wants the ready?
Well, lay there, you folks will swap. And now, you bilge rats, do I hear?
Definitely busy. Pick it up. Jamie said it was supposed to be a low crowd day, like a 2 or 3. And it is. There's a lot of room.
All right. What's up? It is 5:10 in the afternoon. I left Magic Kingdom at around 2 probably. I don't know. Yeah, probably about 2. I think I got back here about 2:15. And I started doing laundry and took a shower. I cleaned up the RV and made a couple phone calls. And now I'm working. I had a fast pass for Epcot to go on Soarin' at 5:10. And I think I'm gonna skip it. It seems really sad. But I have work to do and I should do it. Had a great time this morning running around the park. Adam will be here in a couple hours and we'll go have dinner and goof around, so that'll be fun too. And we'll also work, but it'll be fun because he'll be here, so that's gonna be cool. The park was great, had a great time. It was low crowds, it was nice. Really nice, actually. It was a lot of fun. Let's see if I can remember everything I did. Walked in the park and went on Buzz. I walked up to Snow White and it was too long, so I went on Buzz Lightyear Space Ranger Spin, and then rode the People Mover, then went on my Fast Pass for Space Mountain. And it's gonna get, I'm not gonna be able to remember everything I did. It was a lot. I did a lot. Next up, I was moving my fast passes all over the place. Jungle Cruise, maybe. I also went on, watched a couple shows. I watched Country Bear Jamboree. I've never done that before. It was cool. I would do it again with the kids. The audio, I feel like, could be cleaned up, or the room, acoustics in the room or something, so you can understand the lyrics a little better. And Tiki Room, just killing some time. So I go on Pirates. ate at Columbia Harbor House for the first time ever. It was a great day. Super awesome. Got to ride my bike. And, yeah, a lot of fun. RV's looking pretty good. And now I'm going to work on some footage from last weekend for you guys. So, there you go. Let me know if you've ever stayed at Fort Wilderness. I love this place. It's expensive. I'm staying here. It was like $100 for the night. And I'm staying at Bill Frederick at Turkey for 3 nights for $19 each night, which is like half the price of every other campsite, at least in America. I don't know why it's so cheap. But yeah, there you go. Friday morning, 10 o'clock. Spanky's here. Hi. I don't have my sunglasses. I feel like I want to just take a nap.
Much better if we did.
It's making me want to take a nap. Got a boat ride back, then I got to ride the bicycle, little one, then we're going to break down camp. This sounds like pretty rough. We're going to unplug the RV. And then we're going to go to Walmart. We got work to do. By the time we get to the campsite, it'll be 1 o'clock. Time to start working.
The other campsite, right?
Yeah, the other campsite.
Like, how long is this boat ride?
Oh, I'm tired all of a sudden. My breakfast is making me tired.
But the bike ride will wake you up.
Well, my heart was pumping when we got to the breakfast. It took me a minute to calm down.
Because you're doing those tricks.
That was funny. The waitress asked me if I was... Actually, it was so weird.
Do you do tricks on that bike?
Do you do bike tricks? Or are you a... trick bike rider? It was something strange. Which we both laughed. Because we're dressed like we're dude bike tricks.
Hey, I mean, you could, man, not your pants. And you're not wearing Vans.
Not wearing Vans. You're right, I'm wearing sneakers. She should have known I was wearing sneakers. I don't do bike tricks.
Straight giveaway.
Some poser dad.
It's your hat.
Yeah.
Bike trick hat on.
And my bike trick shirt. Adam discovered a problem with this picture. If you can figure out what's wrong with this picture, let me know. And why is it okay for this problem to exist? It's a big body of water. One last look, there it is. What's wrong with this picture?